In order to pass a bond issue, a 4/7 majority, or 57.1% plus one vote, is needed, as compared to a levy issue in which only 50% plus one vote is necessary for passage. As a reminder, the LPS No Tax Increase bond issue is coming up Tuesday, April 3rd, with polls open from 6 a.m. until 7 p.m. And that is your number four thing to know regarding the No Tax Increase bond issue.